first internship was with Fiat Chrysler, and that was in the summer of 2016. I actually gained that opportunity through Lawrence Tech. The Career Services Department had organized to have an interviewer from Fiat Chrysler come onto campus, spend a few days, from what I understood, on campus interviewing students. And I got to sit in with the interviewer. We had a wonderful conversation. It gave me the opportunity to brush up my resume. And when I got the offer letter, I was just so excited. They work with the most amazing tools to this person. So they work with lasers, they work with ultrasound, they work with robots, and the combination of the three is just fantastic. So they are vision solutions with metrology. They measure items down to microns, sometimes 80 microns, you know, and they want to serve the companies that are manufacturing that have a high quality, what we like to call in the engineering, a Six Sigma standard, a high quality standard for their measurements. And so I took my experience from that internship, came right back to the school and went into optoelectronics, went into ultrasound, studied all those things. And then when it came time to apply for a job again, I went back to VRSI and applied to them too. And it was those three internships that returned phone calls, that set up interviews, and that offered jobs to me. Without those internships, I don't think I would have a job today before I graduate this Saturday. The sky's the limit now.